the night, I got awarded the Team Face of the Year. So that means I can continue this year doing appearances, raising money for charity.
My dance teacher from my studio has her own clothing line, and she came to me and asked if I wanted to be a part of a modelling show for her.
I've performed in a few shows that aren't with my dance school, done a few musicals.
I used to be kind of confident, but then kind of shy now.
I was in a commercial. It was a football commercial. I was like an extra football player.